Let's climb this rickety ass pile.
And hopefully don't die. Welcome back. Spinning Madness, Squirt Reynolds, Life is Strange, Before the Storm. And Max is gonna die, and then Chloe's gonna have to rewind time and save her. We're going up into the attic, we're looking for the amulet.
Scramulet.
In the hamulet.
Can you handle it? No.
No. Frankly, no.
Well, what's going on there?
That's a boy band poster.
Awesome. Man, there is a tub up here. How will I ever? There it is.
That was easy. How will I? Oh, good.
Of course, Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to.
So we're gonna.
I need to find a way through.
Three till.
No Sharpie boob jobs. Disappointing.
Actually, looks more like metal band than like a boy band. Damn you, old TV.
I remember it took this thing like 100 years to rewind the land before time.
Oh, it's one of those VCR units.
Mm-hmm.
I think I can squeeze through now.
Oh yeah? You're skinny, but...
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't get much skinnier than that.
Well, there you go.
She can go through a mail slot.
Yeah.
Actually, it looks like the basement of Beggars and Choosers.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Not a single country record. These must belong to Chloe's mom. I remember this. Chloe refused to get another goldfish after she had to flush Calico Jack. It's a good thing I'm big and burly.
Ah!
Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kinda difficult. Crap.
Now I have a concussion. My parents will be like, what is going
on? One step closer.
The ghost.
It's haunted. I knew it.
No, I thought that would let me get through.
I mean, that seems...
Just gotta pull it out a little bit more. Yeah. Oh, pirate costume's gonna be up there.
Not skinny enough. Gotta move the trunk.
Maybe there's some junk
Maybe
in that
Maybe there's
trunk.
Still some things in there.
Yeah, like spiders.
Spiders.
I guess Chloe's dad went through a hippie phase. Hard to imagine Chloe's dad in college. I wonder what he was like.
In the jam bands, it looked like.
Mm-hmm.
Long Max Silver's eye patch.
Yeah, we're taking
this
that.
This would be perfect.
Made me think Arr. Of my tooth breaking. Yarr! So we don't have a costume for Chloe, okay? It's just us. Ooh.
That's so cool. I wonder how many different moments this thing is captured.
is a dead end. How the heck do I get to the Spamulet?
Okay, the dresser is out of the way. Now what?
Look cooler.
I need to move that cooler, but this desk is in the way.
Oh, I see. I push the desk back in, and then I pull the cooler out. I got it. Couldn't push the desk first.
This desk's pretty heavy. This thing is empty.
Is it empty? It's got spiders.
Yes.
All right.
I'm gonna run through and jump through the wall. Squirrel up there.
Yep.
Eating the, whatever that's called.
Acorn soup.
Siding. Not siding. Yeah.
Insulation.
Insulation.
I know. This is a nice close up shot. A fitting reward. For a journey full of treasures.
All right.
Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works.
Thought I heard a squirrel.
Nothing can stop the mighty ruby.
Well, she found her costume.
You needn't have worried.
Chloe Price. My best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place. I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders.
Right. Didn't I say this whole time spiders?
Yeah.
Whoa, hey.
Ha ha! I have you now, scallywag.
Man, I'm gonna miss her.
So I wonder if you tell her right at the beginning of the game, you know, because that was an option to like tell her. None of this happens. He's like,
she's like, I think you should go home now.
Screw you. I'm out of here.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. Did you find the amulet? Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
I've got a fluffy bucket kitten. Here comes floofy stuff to purr into the microphone. Purr into the microphone. Hey, purr into the microphone. She don't want to. She's just gonna stand right there. Purr here. Okay.
Because our cavern was no match for you, eh? Long neck silver to the rescue.
Treasure's sure to be ours, Captain.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Walk the plank.
This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
Your giant feet. This cat we have has giant feet.
So big.
She's got short legs and giant feet. And,
she's like a corgi and she's really fluffy. Ow.
Yeah, she's like a cat that looks like a corgi.
Or has the proportions of a corgi.
Correct.
I still wish I could live in the world we drew.
Ooh, your claws are so sharp. Ow.
Don't make biscuits
I've
on my knee.
I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar.
Yeah, she does that to me too. She's trying to be nice. She's making little biscuits, but like she's got these razor sharp feet.
Let's put them on your feet. There you go. No, she doesn't want to do that.
These games were playing.
Tried. I like it.
Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this why I keep pushing off telling Chloe I'm leaving? Because I don't want to ruin this time together.
Pretty much.
Just bouncing my ball against the wall.
What's up, dude?
Bro.
Don't you mean sis?
Bro-tato chip?
Nerd or nerd?
Nerd.
Maybe I meant nerd. Dork.
Doofus.
Doofus.
Only doofuses say doofus. You know what, Max Caulfield?
What, Chloe Price?
You're the frickin' best. That's all.
You're damn right.
Damn right. About time you realized it.
Tell anyone and I'll deny it. Okay, enough of this shit. There's treasure to be unburying.
Mm-hmm. All right. Got a cannon.
I can't wait to see what we're supposed to do with the amulet.
Wait just a minute. Yar!
I didn't take
you must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard?
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Grrr!
One amulet coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes. Damn it. Forget how to make this stay on.
You need a lanyard.
I'll find something to hold it on.
Thanks, Max. Rubber band.
Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Hey,
okay,
they Chloe.
Can still take a picture.
What are you calling me a land ho for?
Land ho.
Perfect.
I guess we could note from Chloe and Max. We found the tape. Oh, wait. What's going on?
What? Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, so we can look at all the things we found. But there's the pictures we took. We took a selfie, the pirate one there. So maybe there's one more. All right. So...
Are you ever gonna get your kite down from the roof?
It was unhappy in captivity. I set it free.
You must be a hero to kites everywhere.
So we have to find a way to attach the thing to the thing.
Mm-hmm.
I don't really see anything obvious.
And look at the table.
Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table.
I was gonna say, like, what?
It's so weird. We're at different schools now.
Oh, this is Pogo's or
poor Bongo.
Bongo's
Chloe took his death so hard.
That's still there in all the games.
I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke.
There we go, painter's tape.
Score. One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
It's probably like best friend's necklace that you break apart. And be like, aw, see, we're besties. Oh, by the way, I'm moving to Seattle. And when I get back, it's going to be different.
All right, that's a good place to stop this one. Keep it nice and short. Join us next time. Like, subscribe. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.